way back when. These wheels are innocent. New hits, new seats, no hit story. And you just can't fake that, so let's change that. Girl, let's go put some miles on.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Track number 7 is the one where, like, we're going to cry or whatever. Like, track number, whatever. So she asked and she found that her fans believed track 2 was the hit. And this is the one that she, as she was creating it, was just certain was the hit on Nathan Drake. It was called Crazy.